Hello from the Bureau. We now have two severe cyclones in the Australian region, and if they cross the coast within 24 hours of each other as a Category 4 or above, it will only be the second known occurrence of this happening. Now, severe tropical cyclone Veronica remains a Category 4 system off Western Australia and is moving slowly towards the coast. Communities between Pardoo and Mardi, including Barrow Island, are likely to begin feeling the effects of this large and dangerous system overnight tonight, with gale force winds developing. And a severe coastal impact remains likely over the weekend, with very destructive winds, very dangerous storm surge, and very heavy rainfall conducive to major flooding. Now, the current expectation is that between midnight tonight and 6 a.m. on Saturday morning, the system will strengthen, intensifying to a Category 5 system, then weakening back to a Category 4 before reaching the coast. And communities within this watch and warning area should be preparing now for destructive wind gusts in excess of 125 kilometres per hour from Saturday. Now, the strongest winds will be near the centre of the cyclone, and they could see gusts in excess of 225 kilometres per hour, and this sort of wind can cause significant damage. Very dangerous storm surge is a real concern as this cyclone approaches the coast. And that's because this system is really slow moving, meaning that there's lots of time for water to build up on the northern and eastern flanks of the system. So over the weekend, storm tides are likely to rise significantly, and we could see waves in excess of 8 metres along the coast between Port Hedland and Karratha, leading to very dangerous coastal inundation. A flood watch has been issued for the Pilbara district rivers, with very heavy rain beginning from Saturday. And the heaviest falls will be close to the coast and again near the cyclone centre, with localised daily falls between 200 and 500 millimetres possible. Further inland, slightly less falls expected, with 100 to 300 millimetres possible between Saturday and Tuesday, but major flooding is likely in the Pilbara district. The forecasts and warnings are being updated regularly, so please keep checking in on the Bureau's website and app for the latest information. We'll also keep bringing you updates via our social media channels. So please stay safe if you're in the Pilbara area, and follow all advice from your local emergency services.